which means that we have 9 hours until the iPhone 3G release. I'm going to cover all 9 hours. Some of it I'm probably going to cover on time lapse because me sleeping is going to be boring. So just for now, sit tight. I'm going to have to wake up at 3:30 to get to the stupid thing. So I'll wake you guys up at 3:30 and we'll go to an iPhone release. How's that sound? All right.
So it's 3:31. We got about, what does that give us? 4.5 hours until the iPhone 3G release. I just woke up. So, hope you enjoy that time lapse. And, my brother should be here in 10 minutes to pick me up. So I'll give you a little cool time lapse of getting there, which will be fun. I didn't sleep very well last night, but whatever, I didn't really expect it anyways. Alright, I get ready.
Late night, come home, work sucks, I know. She left me roses by the stairs, surprises let me know she cares.
It is now 7:30, 30 minutes to the iPhone 3G release here in Fort Collins,
and
Colorado.
The front of the fucking line still growing.
The front of the line is growing by the minute.
And it's pissing me off because... because
now we gotta wait longer.
That's bullshit. It's retarded.
And if we were to listen to Vincent, we'd be at the front of the line anyways, it wouldn't matter.
Yeah, so they're all dumbasses.
Alright, so again,
I got Skittles.
Gabriel's happy because he's got Skittles. And
the back of the line continues to grow as well. It's apparently wrapped around the corner. It's all the way down to Harmony. There's probably about 160 people in line.
No, it's not all the way. Yeah, it's all the way down.
So we're going to go just start there real quick. And
stay here.
You stay here.
No,
you got to stay. You got to go last time.
I'm going.
So did you guys interview the last guy?
No, we were going to, but Casey's like, that's cruel.
How long is this?
Oh, dude, it's,
it wraps,
it's
all
wraps around the corner.
Like, around Buffalo Wild Wings?
Not
no,
quite
I mean,
there.
It's about it's almost there, though.
No.
Close.
Dude, so. let's go to the last guy in line and be like,
I know, I
want to
go to the last guy in line and be like, do you know how many iPhones there are?
63.
Did you bring a 10? What number are you?
185.
Alright, as you can see, they've started handing out papers. The AT&T guys doing their job, handing out papers, getting everybody ready to go. So, when we get up to the front of the line and get a paper, we'll give you guys a chance. As for now, the next one in, whenever we get one more.
I don't want to screw up, though.
Just practice.
I should practice. Should practice. Exactly.
Here you go. Here you go. Here you go. Here you go.
There it goes.
There it goes.
You guys?
I'll have to do it at home.
We're actually going in to find the iPhone.
Hi.
Hey guys,
we're all three on the side.
Okay. Woo. Okay. So we're coming out with three brand new iPhones.
3G.
iPhone.
I almost got white, but then I changed my mind. And now I've got another caller for my 8 gig old one. He's extremely interested. That means I got competitive buyers now, so I might be able to squeeze $400 out of this.
Just let me sell mine to them.
Yeah, dude, let me come.
Alright, so.
We're going home.
Okay, so here we are unveiling the iPhone 3G. We'll go ahead and get started by getting this plastic wrap off here. Pull this off for you guys. Ta-da. There it is, that same beautiful black case. Go ahead and pull this open. There it is. Apple always does their little, looks so cool in its case. Go ahead and pull it out here. I'll move this off to the side for now. Go ahead and pull that off. And there you are. There's the new iPhone 3G. Pretty slick looking device. It's got that nice plastic back. Greatest features on there is the flush headphone jack. Thank the Lord. Pretty much the same. Speakers are supposed to be better, so that's nice. So there is the iPhone 3G. We'll boot it up here in a second. We'll just put this right here for now. Let's see what else we got here. Move this and put this right next to that. So we have the little booklet that Apple gives you of all their junk. There it is, the iPhone 3G SIM card remover. How funny is that? It used to be a paperclip. Just documents right there. So we'll go ahead and close that up and put this off to the side. You've got your new power adapter, which is cool. Great, just little tiny little thing. Check that out. Totally just the smallest little power adapter they've ever created, which is cool. Nice little thing. They have another one of these in regulation, same thing, nothing new. And a pair of headphones, obviously, with the microphone, obviously. So that's that guy. Go ahead and put this all back in here real quick. This off the side. This is what you've all been waiting for, the startup of the iPhone 3G. And there it is.